That looks like fucking Stranger Things. Okay. Performance evaluation for Janice. She's exemplary. Painting. That's great. Looks dire. Okay. So that's not. Proper choices. Map. Holy crap, it's in the library and it's a secret passage. Something in the corner. Okay. I knew there was. Secret passage marked on map. Go to the second Stranger Things corner? Or do we go to the secret passage? Do not enter if red lights are on. I don't think I can enter. It's locked. Okay, good. Good! I didn't want to go in there anyway. I did not. I can get there from Mom's death bed. Really sure how. No, I have to go downstairs because it's in the library. Right? I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Okay, I'm good. I really don't like it. Am I going the wrong way? No, I'm going the right way. Ugh. Nothing has even happened, and I'm fucking spooked so hard. This is not the library. Is it? Oh, it's the music room. Ghost Hunter, Sam and Lonnie, Secret House Investigation Log, Hidden Compartments Round 3, Library Upsell, and Foyer. Huh. Alright, Hidden Compartments marked on map. This is great. Of course there's a Ouija board. Hello, hello, where are you, Oscar? What do you want to come back? Okay. is this? First half of Sam's combination of Sam's and Walker. Well, I'm going to call it for today. It's really interesting. I'm just finding a hard time talking about things because I'm getting so spooked. I'm probably not going to post full playthrough because I clearly just can't function. But it looks really cool. I'm really interested. I'm intrigued. I'm spooked. I want to know what happened with the obvious lesbian lovers, but I also want to know what happened with the sister. So give it a shot. Stay salty!